Only one move out. That's okay. Well, it looks like it's intact. First we have to search these buildings to make sure there's no one behind us. Out of range. Yo, weakling! The roof is on fire. The roof is on fire. Which is pretty nice. Like at number two. That's not a Cryssalid. Oh, come on. You should hit me. Wondering what these tanks are up to sometimes. Well, 4-4. He's standing there. Maybe he will come out soon. Then he will die. Search the area carefully. Someone at home? That doesn't look like it. Okay. Moved and died. Well, and we lost some equipment. Now we lost his body. There he is. Come on. Doing the same here. like let's do a scan. Well, if there's a Cryssalid in there, we're going to die. We have two Cryssalids. Well, this is pretty much. Well, this one's clean. They're moving inside of UFO. Come on, take a look. Well, this one's clean too. Advance to the UFO. Oh, we already forgot him. Come on, what? Make a new door. A new door. It looks like we have aliens left and they're here, here, one inside the UFO. Oh, well, let's check. Let's do a check on the Cryssalid. Oh, there was a snake man. Like they're all in the UFO. But I have to be sure. Well, let's advance. All new are going down. Of coming out so far. Let's take a peek around there. Oh, okay. He's coming out. Was a snake man. It was the Cryssalid. But we are prepared for the Cryssalid. Well, we'll get prepared. We also have pretty tough. We'll drop another grenade there. And we'll put him. And go cute. Well, we'll do a scan. See if there is something inside here. No, you don't. While you will check out this building, Stereo. If you die, it's not much. Well, it looks clean. Okay. You're going to check out our building. And you're going there. Looks like there really are no more aliens around. yourselves. Ah, he's so dumb.